Welcome to part 3rd of this paper solve. The question is chronic periosteitis in children are known as. Option A is tuberculous osteomyelitis, cherubism, histiocytosis or Gehr's osteomyelitis. The correct answer is option D, Gehr's osteomyelitis. Next question, most radiosensitive cells are. Your options are fixed post-mitotic cells, vegetative intermitotic cells, revolting post-mitotic cells or differential intermitotic cells. The most probable and the correct answer is the option B, vegetative intermitotic cells. Next question, the central cells in granular cell ameloblastoma show cytoplasmic granules are aggregation of what? Your options are ribosomes, lysosomes, mitochondria and glycogen. The correct answer is option B, lysosomes. Next question, chromosomal abnormality seen in Down syndrome is, your options are monosomy of chromosome 46, monosomy of chromosome 21, trisomy of chromosome 46 or trisomy of chromosome 21. The correct answer is option D, trisomy of chromosome 21. Next question, a patient with median rhomboid glossitis showing tender atrophic areas on soft palate is suffering from what? Your options are pharyngitis, syphilis, candidiasis and diphtheria. The most probable and correct answer is option C, candidiasis, because median rhomboid glossitis is occur with always candidiasis or a fungal infection. Next question, megaloblastic anemia occurs due to. Your options are option A, protein deficiency, B, iron deficiency, C, vitamin C deficiency or D, vitamin B12 deficiency. So megaloblastic anemia, the most common reason of occurrence is vitamin B12 deficiency. Option D is the correct answer. Next question, green span lesion is. Your option are geographic term, oral submucous fibrosis, hairy leukoplakia and lichen planus. So green span lesion is most probably seen in hairy leukoplakia. Option C is the correct answer. Next question, chairside CAD-CAM restoration require what? Your options are option A, Pindex impression, option B, elastomeric impression, option C, optical impression or option D, dual impression. The correct answer is option C, the chairside CAD-CAM restoration require the optical impression. Okay, next question, following surgical gingivectomy, the epithelial activity at the peak reaches at. Your options are option A, 24-36 hours, 5-10 hours, 20-30 hours or 10-15 hours. So the after gingivectomy, the most probable and the correct answer is 24-36 hours. Option A is the correct answer. Next question, in plasmid, the mechanism of the transfer of the genetic material through sex pile is. Your options are mutation, transformation, conjugation and transduction. The most probable and correct answer is option D, transduction. So maybe if I'm wrong, please correct me in comment box. But this answer is, I think, the suitable and the correct one. Option D is the correct. Next question, ameloblastoma most frequently occurs in. Your options are maxillary canine region, mandibular molar region, mandibular anterior teeth region or maxillary molar region. So ameloblastoma most frequently occur in mandibular posterior region. So mandibular molar region is the correct answer. Option B is the correct answer. Next question, no tobacco day is celebrated every year by the world on. Your options are option A, 5th of December, 7th of April, 31st May and 1st May. The correct answer is 31st May. Next question, heme in hemoglobin is. Your options are protoporphyrin 9 between helix C and D. Option C is bonded to E7 histidine and option D is surrounded by non-polar environment. The most probable and correct answer is option A, protoporphyrin 9. Heme in hemoglobin is nothing but the protoporphyrin 9. Next question, vertical compaction of worm gutta percha technique was given by. Your options are option A, Schilder, Cohen, Grossman or Engel. द करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन ए, शिल्डर गिव द वर्टिकल कॉम्पेक्शन ऑफ वॉर्म गट्टा परचा टेक्निक।